Two teenagers are in custody for their role in the robbery of a convenience store. It happened last night at the corner of North Madison and Bradley Avenues. Police say one held the clerks at gunpoint while the second served as a lookout. No one was hurt and they took off with cash. Police found them this morning. A 19-year-old from Chicago and one from Indiana were both arrested.